Well, March 29th, 1984, football disappeared from the city of Baltimore.
Then owner of the Baltimore Colts, Robert Irsay, decided to move the team out of town under the cover of darkness. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has more on the memories that still haunt fans 30 years later.
It was back on March 28, 1984, when Bob Irsay packed up the Baltimore Colts and left in the middle of the night. And just this past Wednesday, their Sports Legends Museum hosted a special event remembering the night that the Colts left town. It was held at Stevenson University, the site of the former Colts complex. That event brought out some big names in Baltimore sports history, including former WBAL sports director Vince Bagley, who sums up what it felt like back then.
The wound is healed. I'm not overcome by it any longer. And we really lived through it, but it was a long 12 years before we got some more football, but we'll never forget the Colts.
Well, wounds do heal, and so we have a question for you this morning. Does the success of the Baltimore Ravens, including two Super Bowl championship wins, lessen the pain of the Colts leaving Baltimore? You can go ahead and leave a response on Facebook, Twitter, or on our website, WBALTV.com. Here downtown, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.